अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास प्रेप सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स पेज नंबर 10। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन क्वेश्चंस, सब्ट्रैक्ट एंड राइट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइव ट्रीज इन द गार्डन। हाउ मेनी ट्रीज इन द गार्डन? फाइव। सो आवर फर्स्ट नंबर इज फाइव। नेक्स्ट वी विल पुट हेयर सब्ट्रैक्शन साइन। टू फॉल डाउन। How many trees fall down? Two. So our second number is two. If we will subtract two from five, then our answer is three. You can see here how many trees are standing. One, two, three. So three is our answer. Second question: five birds sitting on a fence. How many birds sitting on a fence? Five. So our first number is five. Next here subtraction sign is present. One flies away. How many flies away? One. So our second number is one. If we will subtract one from five, then our answer is four. You can see here how many total birds sitting on a fence. Five. One, two, three, four, five. And one flies. Then how many are left? One, two, three, four. So our answer is four. Third question: six green candles. How many green candles? Six. So our first number is six. Next, we will put here subtraction sign. Three blow out. How many blow out? Three. Our second number is three. If we will subtract three from six, then our answer is three. You can see here total six candles. One, two, three, four, five, six, and three blow out. And how many are left? One, two, three. So three is our answer. Fourth question: three glasses of water. How many glasses of water? Three. Our first number is three. Next, here subtraction sign is present. One empty. How many empty? One. Our second number is one. If we will subtract one from three, then our answer is two. You can see here total three glasses. If one is empty, then how many are full? One, two. So our answer is two. Next question: two light bulbs. How many light bulbs? Two. Our first number is two. Here we will put subtraction sign. One bulb is broken. How many bulb is broken? One. Here we will put one. If we will subtract one from two, then our answer is one. Here you can see two light bulbs. One is broken and one is left. Then our answer is one. Okay, class is over. Thank you so much.